And when I was in Japan, I met Bill Bang at University of Japan. And I went to Trinidad 3 times. Then at that time, I heard a lot of Trinidad traditional type of music, jam. And I say, I really like to play calypso.
I first heard about calypso when I joined the NIU, the all university student band. That's when my first exposure was. Never heard about it or knew what a steel pan was until I got here.
I am from Trinidad, San Diego, steel pan major as well, and I started here in the fall last semester. So far, it's almost been a year, and I've been moved with so many different instruments and types of music, things that I have never even heard before coming here, and it is amazing that I get to apply them to my instruments and not just soca and calypso, which I'm used to in Trinidad. You know, I get asked for pop, Asian music, even, you know, like classical, Bach, Mozart, all this kind of stuff.
Music with the music that I've grown up with, and you really learn so much from one culture through the music, and it really actually helps you grow as a musician, especially when you apply it to what you know.
Learning music from different cultures not only brings you into the perspective of their culture, but I mean, it also increases your range as a musician. You get to learn new techniques, new ways of playing, new ideas. And it also shows you how different music is created from different cultures. Music could be one like music from my home, which is so kind of cool. You could hear elements of African music, Spanish, all those kind of things.